Okay, day 19, let's go. You're sitting at 1695 right now, playing with white. So far, pretty standard stuff. Like I always like struggle to understand whether I should drop back, do that, or take. All three are like good options, so I'm just thinking what to do. Let's just take. Usually dropping back is something that's recommended. He had this check, attacking this, and I think he just missed it. Yeah. And taking there, he takes the pawn. Yeah, this looks kind of boring now. Play this or you have an option. Could also go there, but just trying to pawn. He's trying to go there. this is something I have to keep in check, but otherwise. This is annoying that I can't bring my rook over there, or this one. Let's go with that for now. Just trying to make fast moves, not trying to fall behind on time. I'm already like 2 minutes down. Trying to control that square. This is an idea. Just making sure that this square is protected. Losing that pawn was a mistake. Should have played like King H2 or something. He has annoying pressure, yeah. That's a move, trapping my rook. I didn't see that. Yeah, guess just gonna play a rook down. Let's move the tie. Take on this one. I was debating going up there, but has some like weird stuff, so not even gonna attempt it. Thinking if somehow I can try to get some back rank stuff going, maybe, like that's my only hope. Take, takes. No, it's just losing. My opponent played well. Rather, I didn't defend good enough. It's just worth resigning. Let's see where I went wrong. That was a bad game. I mean, I that should have been a clean like draw or something, but I managed to mess it up. It was a strong opponent. Let's see. Yeah, like allowing e5, I think started the trouble. Yeah, this was like the, if I played that, then the game just dies out pretty much. I completely missed this. Like now the squares are all weak. This was a better move, but he does the same thing again, like effectively. Yeah, I just pushed the pawn too much because I can't defend it, and this was the best square to put it on. Yeah, there's just nothing here, like it's just lost. He's gonna, like, even if I defend, he's just gonna double up and try to eat everything. There's no way I win this. Anyways, let's go for another one. I'm definitely feeling the lack of confidence. Especially with the white pieces. Like I think it's kind of bizarre, but I feel more comfortable playing with black usually. That should not be the case. I have to like kind of look at my openings again, maybe. What is this? Trying to push c5. Yeah, I guess that's it. I don't know what this is. Could have just went there, or maybe like pushed and then developed. Maybe I should have gone c5 myself, c4 myself. That's always an idea. This is like a huge weakness now. Not sure how I can exploit it, but at some point I have to go there. Maybe like b3 and c4. The queen now is like kind of misplaced. Castle first. Maybe this is a move. Maybe bringing the bishop out instead of bringing the bishop out. I'm committed now. I'll play that next. Yeah, that. I think I mind that. Yeah. Then I go there. Yeah, bishop e2 was probably wrong. Should have gone a4. Like, back here. I think I should have just went a4, like, directly. I allowed him to, like, develop his bishop and push, like, get rid of his weakness. Somehow this all looks so strong, but I don't feel like how to, I don't know how to proceed. He takes, I take. I don't want to take. Take there, then I'll probably do that. Like, we can even trade everything because this pawn is not protected. Like, if he takes, just take, and this pawn cannot take back. And his queen obviously cannot take because it's just take with the queen. And again, like, the rook being undefended is a problem. I go there. I have to, like, go back and check, like, how to, and, like, see where I went wrong, or, because I could definitely have done something better. Just take. Does I take back? Like somehow, like everything just looks wrong, but I'm not able to like figure it out. Just feels wrong. I don't know if I punish this in the most optimal way, but so far it doesn't seem all that bad. Now this knight is pinned. If he protects, I double up. Night times. I don't mind though, because of these pawns. I mean, my next move is probably going to be that. If he doesn't, move is bishop. Just have to like check for back rank stuff. Maybe play h3. But I just want to push, because I don't think you can stop my pawns easily. I have two bishops controlling them. I have a queen. My rook will probably come into the game soon. Like I said, like at some point I just play h3 and relax. It's the only square I see. Go back, of course. No, I think I just push. Just make sure that I don't hang anything, but both my pawns are protected, and yeah. So we're gonna do that. Do I take? I feel like it's okay. He attacks that pawn, but have to find a way, like, to trade his pieces off. Okay, and I'm low on time, but let's see if I can do something. I think I do this first, because I'm just scared. That's this, but yeah, I'm just throwing the game now. Like, one thing I've noticed in the past few games, I'm just allowing so much counterplay. Like, I'm just allowing my opponent to, like, attack my king, like, freely. Like, bring his pieces to the files, allow his, like, queen to optimize, and I'm just making, like, weird, dumb moves meanwhile. Again, I'm down on time, so I just blundered again, of course. Man, that was so bad. I'm not able to convert basic games. So bad. Like, my opponent played like such a terrible opening, and I just lost to it, and it feels like chess is like brutal sometimes. It says I played at 1650, but I doubt it. So it's just let's see if I dealt with the opening right at least. Yeah, I thought of playing c4. Yeah, again, like I said, bishop e2 is not the move. Yeah, I should have just went a4, like, directly. Yeah, I just could have done that. I didn't realize that's a. I let my knight hang for no reason. I just had a better move. Instead, I was like too hearted to exchange. So I should have went there. Yeah, now, yeah. Like, knights are so, like, tricky. I just missed, like, every single... Like, this knight won in the game. This is the MVP knight. The knight that came back and went to A7. Man, it's such a painful loss. Like, hanging this is just unforgivable. Like, at this stage in the game. Yeah. Man. It's so painful. Anyways, where are we at? 1678. Yeah, I feel like I need to just sit down and do more puzzles. Like, there's just no other way. Like, I'm missing such basic stuff. Like, I'm just losing to, like, basic tactics. Hey, look at this. that is painful. Okay. Anyways, that's day 19. Two really bad games. But hopefully tomorrow will be much better. So, see you tomorrow.